fish market. Fish wraps from the fish market. This is flounder. My seasonings, which I'm using Obey seasoning. Y'all seasoning. my fish, my flounder. I use yellow cornmeal mix. And then I season it up again once I have my cornmeal on there. The oil is getting real hot now. Still not hot enough yet as I want it. Over here I have boiling is my eggs and my corn and my cob in my Creole seasoning with butter. And back to my grease heating up. See if it's hot enough. It's sizzling a little bit. Yeah, it's fine in there with all the seasonings in it. Okay, I'll be adding my second piece. These are the two pieces of flounder that I have bought, and I got them filleted. Next, on to the croakers, and I got them butterflied. And this is how I cook my flounder filleted. See how it's cooking really good and golden. Starting to. And I'll be back to show you how it looks when it's done. Now to clean up my mess.